It's crazy how much the national real estate trends are similar to what we're seeing in Pierce County. Hi everyone, I'm Ann Curry from Ann Curry Homes. There's been so much talk about a recession, but the experts are now saying it's not going to happen in 2020. In contrast, the new recession model states that there's only a 20% probability of a recession in 2020. Senior housing economist at realtor.com states that the housing is actually a solid foundation for our economy moving forward. Therefore, it's helping prevent a recession. Fannie Mae and Freddie Mac predict that more homes will be sold in 2020 that were sold in 2019. Also, both of these entities predict that interest rates are going to stay low for the remainder of the year, ranging from 3.6 to 3.8%, and that also helps the strength of the housing economy. What we see is nationally, the inventory levels are continuing to go down, and also locally here in Tacoma, inventory levels of homes available for sale are going down. So when you have lower inventory levels, that means there's more buyers in the market than there are homes, more bidding wars, but that also means that the prices of homes are continuing to go up. Bottom line, buyers and sellers, we're in a strong housing market. Take advantage of the low interest rates that are available to you right now. Don't be too hasty to listen to all the hype about a recession, but really listen to what the experts are projecting. As always, we're here to help. Reach out to Ann at Ann Curry Homes. We are your community market leaders and we're here to serve. We provide great information so that you can make a great housing decision.